Look at her, LeFou. My future wife.
Belle is the most beautiful girl in the village.
That makes her the best.
But she's so...
Yes. But ever since the war, I felt like I've been missing something. And she's the only girl that gives me that sense of...
Je ne sais quoi?
I don't know what that means, son.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston. Oh, he's so cute.
It's never gonna happen, ladies.
There she goes, a girl with strange pops their show.
A most peculiar mademoiselle.
It's a pity and a sin.
Good morning, Belle. Wonderful book you have there.
Have you read it?
Well, not that one, but, you know, books. For your dinner table.
So, moving on?
No, LeFou. It's the ones who play hard to get that are always the sweetest prey. That's what makes Belle so appealing. She hasn't made a fool of herself just to gain my favor.
That was amazing.
Teaching another girl to read isn't one enough.
You are the wildest, most gorgeous thing I've ever seen. Nobody deserves you, but at least I know our children will be beautiful.
Me neither.
Belle, I heard you had trouble with the headmaster. He never liked me either. Can I give you a little advice about the villagers, though?
I'm not ready to have children.
Maybe you haven't met the right man.
It's a small village, Gaston. I've met them all.
Oh, Belle. Do you know what happens to spinsters in this village after their fathers die?
They beg for scraps like poor Agatha. This is our world, Belle.
I'm sorry.
Picture it, LeFou. My latest kill roasting on the fire. Adorable children running around. This is my love